Born in Belfast Sailor Town, John Joseph was his name. Better known as Rinty Monaghan, and boxing was his game. He took the world flyweight crown from Jackie Patterson. At the King's Hall in his hometown, Irish eyes were smiling. It was in the Bosco Fighting Club where he learned his steely trade. Put up your fist, young Monaghan, and never be afraid. He sparred with Johnny Bysham and bomber Billy Brown. They fought for pennies in the chapel fields until the night came down. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. He challenged Maurice Sander Yan to fight him for his crown. The Frenchman knocked him in the third and he led him to the ground. The referee had counted nine before the tintin rose. He danced his way from danger, then he struck the winning blow. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. Jimmy. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. Fans stirred in disbelief, he hung up his gloves. Retired a world champion, but singing was his love. With his band of Rintonians, he went out on the road. A working man, Sinatra, in his own hometown. 1984, he died contender to the end. A fighting man from Sailor Town, we call the people's friend. And we'll line Corporation Street with flowers and eulogies to the hero and the legend, Rinty Monaghan. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. It was Rinty Monaghan, Belfast son, where the people in the cafes yell, come on, give us a song. Come on, give us a song.
Thank you.